So this here, here's the branch hole over here. The spring. So this stator has been deep and big, and I painted right insulation. So now I'm gonna put the armature. 300 volts to the shunt field. Now power to the armature. So this is the power for the shunt fields. Busty. Go to F1. Negative to F2. And right here is the armature. Negative F1. It's ready, so now we're going to put power. See how it works. So put power to the shunt fields, and then I'm going to put an armature. Ready? Thank you. hear the tech generator. The shell peels. Almost 4 amps. So now I'm going to check my armature. Power. Chunk fuse is 300 volts, armature 500 volts. That sounds good. So now I'm going to check the neutral, make sure it's running the right RPM. Whatever say in the nameplate, it has to be like that. Ready? So now I'm going to put power to the F1, F2 to check the neutral. I'm gonna put power like 100 volts. So when I put 100 volts, the armature not supposed to turn in. If it turns like this, it means you need to adjust this ring right here so they can get the right neutral. Already, like I say, if it turns, you need to move this ring right here, release this bolt right here, and set up a neutral. You see, right now I put power and it's turning. It means the neutral, the position of the brush holder, is not right yet, so I need to adjust that. So I already lose this bolt right here. So what you do is remove the brush holder here. You see my line right here. So that's how you set up the neutral. Like that. You see this? Moving, so you have to set on the right position. I got my black mark right there, it goes right there. Should be run the right RPMs. The neutral's already set up. I already put the brush holder in the right position. Now the armature doesn't turn it anymore, so put power. See, now it's not turning. So that's the right neutral right there. Good power. 281, 82. She's right there. Like that, it runs at the right RPMs in the main play. 1750 RPMs. If this one is set up in the right position, the RPMs can be higher or lower. Ready? And also this right here is the actuator right here. Right there. Well, that's the motor already done. Got new windows.